Hey guys, good morning. I just want to start this vlog. Basically, today we're gonna go to Mount Oyama. It's supposed to be a good place for like autumn leaves. Hopefully, there are still like some trees that are still on the process of change. So let's walk through it. So cheers, bye-bye. Hey guys, so we arrived here in Oyama cable car station. So basically you need to get a train to Ishihara, and from Ishihara you have to take a bus, which takes about 30 minutes to get here to the cable car station. So from here you can either take the cable car and, you know, just go all the way up to the summit, or you can just walk. And I'll show you around like the different places that we'll see along the way. So we're at the summit and we're just gonna have some teppanyaki. Five! So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next one.